man contented with his life. He'd never stop to argue, nor would he start a fight. Rejected by his brother and then his family, for they'd suspect the treason in the first degree. But once upon a Sunday, he stood against their view, and he told them